The Aam Aadmi Party has launched a frontal attack on the Bharatiya Janata Party for what they claim is an attempt by the BJP to try and create a rift in the ranks of the Aam Aadmi Party. A group of Aam Aadmi Party MLAs today accused the Bharatiya Janata Party of trying to lure its MLAs by offering them bribes up to 20 crore rupees and plum cabinet posts, including that of Deputy Chief Minister. The MLA who made the allegations, Madan Lal, is joining me here in the studio. He's denied reports that he's crossing over to the BJP. He said that the person who approached them claimed he is close to BJP's prime ministerial candidate Narendra Modi. Other AAP leaders also accused the BJP, especially senior leader Arun Jaitley, of trying to topple the Aam Aadmi Party government in Delhi. Joining me this evening, Madan Lal, like I said, the man, the MLA who's made the allegations. Mr. Madan Lal, thank you so much for joining me. Also joining from the BJP, we will have Nalin Kohli, spokesperson of the party. Hartosh Singh Bal, senior journalist, will be joining us. And also Brijesh Kalappa, spokesperson from the Congress Party. Let me start with you, Mr. Madan Lal. 7th December, in your press conference, you said you got the first call. Today is the 3rd of February. Secondly, just that I'm giving the time difference. Secondly, your Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal came out, unne bahut ek press conference hold ki. He said in that press conference, there is going to be a helpline where anybody who's asking for a bribe or offering a bribe should be caught. But you seem to have done none of that. Yeah. You're making a charge against Narendra Modi, Arun Jaitley. Aap dono ki taraf ye charge kar rahe hain that they tried to bribe you to join their party. But how come you couldn't ensnare them? How come you couldn't trap them? You have no proof.
I have a proof which I can prove that somebody in the intervening night of 7th and 8th of December 2013 called me in the night at 12:34 a.m. and asked me my name, my constituency name, and then told me that he wanted me to speak to a very big person and he can arrange a meeting between 5 to 6 in the morning. When I asked the name of that big person, he said Arun Jaitley. I said shut up, I closed the telephone. And they,
who did you inform? Did you inform your party?
Yes.
Did you try to trace the call?
Yes, I also tried to trace the call out of curiosity, but I could not succeed because it was a unknown destination and I could not speak to. I have an iPhone. I clicked that call that is still in my my telephone, and I can prove I have already shown it to the media. And then I informed my party that there are some people who have started trying to purchase.
Mr. Madan Lal, in today's date, have you heard of hoax callers? Jo aise phone karte, you know, last year there was a caller who pretended to be Sonia Gandhi, called up Mr. At that point, who was the, let me just get my facts right. Particularly, this was a hoax call that was made at that point I'll get the facts in just a bit, but this was a hoax call made, and this person was pretending to be Sonia Gandhi. To Mr. Vahanvati, the call was made.
That
call was made to Vahanvati, and later it was found to be a hoax caller. How can we pretend that this person, without having traced the call, without having any proof, you're suggesting that this person was from the BJP? What is the proof? You're making an allegation against the leader of opposition, Mr. Arun Jaitley.
You're making
an allegation against the BJP's prime ministerial candidate without any proof.
देखिए, जिस समय कॉल आई, मैंने किसी और को सिवाय अपनी पार्टी लीडरशिप के किसी को इन्फॉर्म नहीं किया, क्योंकि मेरे पास कोई प्रूफ नहीं था. ये बात हुई थी 7 और 8 की रात की बात की, पर जो मैंने अभी बात बताई 10 से 12 दिन पहले की, वहाँ दो लोगों ने बैठ के मुझे, मेरे सामने बैठ के मुझे कहा कि अगर मैं अपने 9 विधायक और उनके साथ जोड़ लूँ अपने, तो वे मुझे सीएम बना देंगे. और मेरे ये पूछने पर कि केवल सीएम कितने दिन के लिए, तो उन्होंने मुझे कहा कि हम 20-20 करोड़ रुपया देने को तैयार हैं.
Who are these people?
The two persons came to me. One of those was he told his name to be संजय सिंह, एंड द अदर आई डोंट रिमेंबर जस्ट नाउ. वो दोनों लोगों ने मुझे
जो बात, यू डोंट रिमेंबर द नेम ऑफ द पर्सन,
द सेकंड पर्सन
यू आर सेइंग, वन इज संजय सिंह. हैव यू एवर सीन देम इन द बीजेपी?
नो, नॉट एट ऑल.
हैव यू एवर सीन देम विद एनी पार्टी?
नॉट, आई नेवर न्यू देम.
देन हाउ कैन दे बी टू पीपल हु हैव जस्ट कम टू यू एंड मेड अ क्लेम?
दैट इज व्हाई आई एम सेइंग देयर आर पीपल हु कम इन द मॉर्निंग, कम इन द ड्यूरिंग द डे, कम इन द इवनिंग टू फॉर सफर एड्रेसिंग देयर प्रॉब्लम्स, आई हियर देम। अगर कोई अचानक आके मुझे कह दे तो मैं कभी ये नहीं पहचान सकता कि आदमी मुझे खरीदने आया है, इसलिए उन लोगों ने जो मुझसे बात की।
आपके पास प्रूफ क्या है कि वो भारतीय जनता पार्टी के हैं?
वो क्लेम कर रहे थे,
उनका क्लेम था। इस क्लेम पे आपने एक प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कैसे की?
सिर्फ मैंने इसी बात पे की है, और ये भी मुझे इसलिए करने की जरूरत पड़ी कि अगर आपने कल शाम की बात देखी हो, कल शाम को और आज सुबह एक बहुत ही जिम्मेवार टेलीविजन शो ने यह दिखाना शुरू कर दिया कि मैं बीजेपी में जा मिला हूं, सॉरी मैं बिन्नी के साथ जा मिला हूं, मैंने एक बहुत बड़े 5-स्टार होटल में मीटिंग की है, और वो टेलीविजन में क्लिपिंग लगातार दिखाते रहे। तब मुझे लगा ये षड्यंत्र है, और ये उसी षड्यंत्र का हिस्सा है कि वो पहले मुझे खरीदने की कोशिश कर रहे थे, अब उन्होंने मुझे खरीदा हुआ बता के उनके साथ बैठा दिया है।